Tonight we have the fire jumper from hell.